so I thought this would be a good opportunity for me to upload something to my Tumblr account, because I don't do that nearly enough. And, you know, so I could test to see how I upload videos to Tumblr. And I'm not even sure I can upload videos to Tumblr. So we're gonna find out how that works. Anyway. Many of you watching, if you're really into the scene, you'll notice I'm using the what is usually referred to as the beginner's method of Rubik's Cube solving. I don't think any serious cuber would find this very fascinating, but I'm not really that fast at it either. I know there's a lot of different shortcuts I can take, you know, for some of these algorithms, but I just don't really have the time to memorize and practice shortcuts on top of algorithms that I already spent probably too much of my life trying to memorize on that. So, there we go. Look at that. I got the first layer solved. See, I'm kind of worried I'm out of frame while I'm doing this. I've just got a stupid little camera set up just to make it easy. Anyway. So yeah, I know this isn't that exciting, but it's going to allow me to test out so many things. At first I was thinking, oh, I could post this as a Facebook video. But I'm like, no, I don't really want to do that. And I'm like, oh, I post it to Tumblr, and then it'll just post it to my Facebook. And so that way all my fans can see it. Right, two layer solved. You see that? Two layer. Oh shit, no, I'm wrong. Why'd you guys let me go on like that? Are you? F U F. That's that second algorithm, huh? Yes, now it is solved. Okay, so now we do the top layer. I got all these lined up. I get to skip a whole algorithm now. So, now let's see. Are any of these in the right spots? This cube, this corner is in the right spot. That's the only one. So I'm trying to cut it. It is. I think it'll do. I think on the next one it will be in the right spot again. So, U R U L U L. All right. So this is still in the right spot. That's in the right spot. That's in the right spot. They're all in the right spot. I'm in the home stretch now. We've almost got this thing solved. Almost there, guys. Don't worry, this video is almost over. See, I lubricated my cube to make it easier to spin, but that just makes me overspin it. Alright, and here we go. The last couple turns. Alright. There's a solved Rubik's Cube.